Hello everyone, I'm Andrew, and today we're talking about Poster Booking, which is a digital signage app that turns any screen you have into a digital signage screen. Even if it's a smart screen or if it's a regular screen, we will just hook it up with an Amazon signage stick for a very cheap price because we'll be downloading the Poster Booking app on it. And today I want to show you a very easy way to showcase Google Slides on any screen. So let's get started. First of all, to connect our screen, we will click here and press add screen, and here we will enter a code that is displayed on the screen after we open the app on it, and then give our screen a name and press add screen. Our screen will be connected at that point. Then we will go to content, websites, and here we're going, this is an old one, let's just delete it. We're going to click create a URL module, and here we're going to name slides. Then we will go to the Google Slides from here, edit the privacy from usually it's restricted, we will have to turn it into anyone with link. And then take a copy of the link and go back to the Poster Booking website and paste the link and press save. And then we will go to playlists to create a playlist. I'll also call it slides, add playlist. And now we will add content to the playlist from the add content button here. We will go to URLs, select the URL, add to playlist, and now the playlist is done. Then we will go to screens to select the screen that we want the Google Slides to start displaying on, and click on the plus button, add slash edit playlists, select the playlist and press save, and immediately it'll start working and displaying on your screen. I'll leave you the link for Poster Booking and the Amazon signage stick in the description to check them out, and that's it. I hope you found it helpful, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.